Ceci! I made my workshop explode again. You wanna clean it up with me?
No.
I guess that's only fair. I should clean up after myself.
I'm so hungry. What's for dinner tonight?
I don't know.
You don't know? I haven't eaten a proper meal in 2 days.
Not eating for 2 or 3 days isn't gonna kill you.
Well, I guess not.
Ceci's super furious.
Yeah, I thought she'd cheer up faster. She's your sister. Do something.
She's your daughter. You do something.
Move it.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Going somewhere, Pumpkin?
Work at Gerard's.
All right. Take care.
What should I
do? What should I do?
To soften your expression. You have customers to help, you know?
Who gives a crap? It's not like you have any customers.
Don't take your anger out on me. I heard about what happened, and I know how you feel, but...
Then leave me alone.
Oh, brother. You know, Wheatfield's really sorry about all this.
He can be as sorry as he wants. Who knows what might happen to Totori out there? But he still...
It's been so long since he's shown any emotion like this. First time since Gisella left, I think.
You're on his side, aren't you?
It's not about choosing sides. You might act mad, but I can tell deep inside you're a little happy, too.
Why would I be? You don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, really? Your face looks angry, but I don't see you seriously trying to stop them.
That's because they'd never listen to me anyway.
That's not true. You can see they haven't started working on it at all. They're waiting for you to be able to accept the idea.
I don't believe you. They'll start without me eventually.
If you're seriously opposed, I know those two will give up. On the other hand, they act that way because they know you'll eventually cool off.
So if I agree, I would just play into their hands.
But if you don't, your life at home is going to be awkward for quite some time.
You're on their side after all. You're trying to smooth-talk me.
That's not really it. Stop pouting. You look more childish than Totori when you make that face.
Well, I guess I'm still just a kid.
Then act more like it. You're too stubborn and uptight for your age.
If I'm not, those two will just... Do you... Do you think those two will be okay?
I don't know about that. It's all up to them.
You could have lied to reassure me.
I don't like lying.
Even though you've tricked Totori all this time?
Well, that's just not fair. You were the ones who asked me to.
I guess so. I'm sorry.
I think she'll be all right. I didn't even think she could become an adventurer. But look at her now. It'll always work out in the end.
I really hope so.
I'm so hungry.
Me too. Can't you cook anything?
I could, but I want Ceci to cook. If we don't let her cook, it'll feel like we're pushing her away even more.
Yeah. I guess we should wait until she cheers up.
Yeah.
Jeez, you're so stubborn about the stupidest things.
Huh? Oh, Ceci!
You are back? Wait, don't get the wrong idea now.
We'll talk later. I'll go make you dinner.
You will?
I have to. If I don't make anything, you two will be too hungry to work on your stupid ship.
Then it's all right if we do it?
You won't listen even if I say no. If you're gonna do it, you might as well do it right. All I can do to help is make you food.
Ceci. Ceci!
Watch it! Don't grab onto me when I'm holding a knife!
I'll try my best.
You're getting ahead of yourself. I'm not going to build a ship until you get all the materials.
I'll get them! I know I'll get them!
Yeah, just stand aside for now. I can't make you dinner if you're clinging on to me.
I'm sorry. It's my fault you had to go through so many terrible things.
Oh? Am I gonna have to go through another one?
Haha, no way. I won't let it happen again.
Ceci, what are you making? I want to help.
Just sit down. It's my job to make you dinner.
Now that we have her permission, it's time to build us a ship.
Yep. So what do I have to do? What do I have to bring?
Calm down. I'll explain them one at a time. For now, I'll start by making a basic frame. The rest will be up to the quality of materials you bring me. Without those, I'm not lifting another finger.
I know. So tell me what the materials are. I'll get them to you as quick as I can.
I said calm down. I guess you can't help yourself. Okay, bring me everything on this list.
Wow, there's actually a lot.
Yep, with all that, I can build a ship superior to the one I made for Gisella.
Better than Mom's. I'll do it. There's a lot of stuff I've never heard of on the list. Where do I get it?
That's for me to know and you to find out. You're going to challenge the Flauschtrot, so this should be easy.
Fine. I'll bring them to you right away.
Look at her go. All right, let's get to work.
There they are!
Way too easy!
Judgment! The Sword of Judgment!
I should use this!
You're gonna get it now!
To break out of this. We have to break out of this. No!
Thank you. are?
Yes. You told me to come today, right?
Yeah, but why do you look so scared?
I know it'll be okay, but I just can't help it.
Oh, geez. Well, I'm sure you'll feel better after seeing this. Here you go, your new license.
Wow! This really is my license, right? Are you sure I can keep being an adventurer?
Yes, it's good for another 2 years.
Thank you! Thank you so... Wait, 2 years?
Yep, 2 years.
Why just 2 years? That's shorter than before.
Well, how do I put this? You know how adventurer protocols are still new? Nothing's really clear yet.
I guess.
We're planning to streamline things, but that'll take about 2 years to do.
Then that means in 2 years, my license will...
You'll have to come back and renew it again. Don't worry, you'll get one that lasts a lifetime next. I think.
What do you mean, you think?
I'm kidding. If you slack off the next 2 years, it might get revoked. But you won't do that, right? Just stop by the day it expires and I'll get you a new one, okay?
I'm worried all over again. But at least I can be an adventurer for 2 more years.
Adventurer.
Huh? What's that supposed to mean?
With your license renewal done, these 2 years are sort of like a bonus to you. I was worried you might not be motivated anymore.
But I love doing this. There's still so much stuff I have to do.
I thought so. Well, in your case, you'll reach the highest level the next time you rank up. Good luck.
Just one more. I'll give it my best.
Something. Do you have a minute?
Yes? What is it?
Well, which do you like better? Alchemy or adventures?
Huh? I don't know how to answer.
Then let me change the question. What do you want to be in the future? An alchemist or an adventurer?
How is that different?
You won't tell me?
Please don't look at me with those sad eyes. To choose, I guess, alchemy.
Really? Are you really, really sure you want to choose alchemy?
Yes. I don't mind being an adventurer, but I think I'm doing it only because I want to search for my mom.
Okay, I get it. You like alchemy best. That's great.
Well, yes. Why does teacher look so happy?
Let's hurry up and find your mom so you can concentrate on alchemy. I'll be sure to help out as much as I can! Yeah, let's do this!
What's that about? She's acting weird.
Mm-hmm.